Hi, so I'm just here to point out that if you took Aoyama and Monoma and you, like, Steven Universe style fused them together, it would be Tamaki. Not this Tamaki, but this Tamaki. Okay, bye.